We're gonna have to hook up the power. Again.
The energy fields are no longer disrupting my communication via electrical device. You can hear me, and you should listen.
Like much, but it may be useful.
Payback's a bitch! Just so you know, so is Ruckman. I cannot foresee a situation whereby a lack of ammo is a positive thing.
It's a bit of something, all right. This looks useful. Darn if I know what for, though. Maybe I need this other thing more. Double points! Maybe I need this other thing more.
I'll return the favor.
Maybe.
Fits like a glove. Sure don't look like one, though. This looks like a little piece of something.
You're taking a beating, boy. scoop, blood bag. This man don't start fights. He finishes them.
Fetch me their swords.
They're crawling over every damn surface. You got balls picking on me. On me.
I remember when this used to only cost a dime.
Max ammo!
Yeah.
my way in.
Bigger. This'll put some lead in my pencil. Bag. Lay down, bitch boy! You're a beat, boy. already covered in your head. First.
Is currently inversely proportional to the presented threat.
Hot trigger finger ready to work overtime. No end. Finger. Where you went wrong. Ain't this a poke in the eye? Broken Arrow seems like a long time ago. Back then, school was little more than a baby-faced brat. Feeling pretty limber after that. Bastards really
fetch me their swords
and my joints. I prefer it when you keep rotten flesh on the ground. What the hell do you think you are to put your hands on me? You got balls picking on me.
Max ammo.
will, do you think you want to put your hands on me? Like stew.
Did you try to kiss me?
To put your hands on me?
Double points.
Same rules I have on the books.
Bloodbag. You realize where you went wrong.
I will study the effectiveness of your enhancements. Should I deem them subpar, I will, of course, expect a full refund. Guy, didn't you?
Put your hands on me! Realize where you went wrong. Those little shits are getting on my nerves. Think you ought to put your hands on me? Don't get back up. Rust man hit him. It don't get back up.
Double points.
Lay down, bitch boy. I cut you like butter.
taking on me.
We should not leave this lying around until we're sure that it won't be of use to the undead. Who to blame if I get infected?
Leave shit like this around and someone's bound to steal it. Might as well be me. Leave shit like this around and someone's bound to steal it. Might as well be me.
Thank you.
goop, blood bag.
Max ammo!
This is what I've been waiting for. Ugh! You got balls picking on me! Ugh! Because man don't start fights, he finishes them.
Okay, next time, can you please follow some basic IQ rules?
You realize where you went wrong.
Hands on me!
You done goofed, blood bag.
On me?
Under 5 bullets. Guess I can cap it.
Put your hands on me!
He finishes them!
Thinking on me.
Bag. Tell me I'm hearing things like stew.
Ooh. Ammo!
About time I catch a break.
No!
You realize where you went wrong.
Who to blame if I get infected? I messed with the wrong guy, didn't you? Don't expect me to provide cover fire. People can't even master basic tactical maneuvers.
Insta kill.
Thank you. I touch you. Same rule as I have on the bus. Except that I despise touching, so maybe don't touch me to begin with. I would question the validity of this pricing mechanic, but that's just me. You messed with the wrong guy, didn't you? He scratched me! Somebody grab some ointment!